Well, I'm in the chicken run, and after our really bad storm the end of May, our little tarp that covers part of the run has been completely ripped up. I mean, as you see, there's huge holes in it. It doesn't really provide that much shade anymore, so I'm gonna put a little tin roof in here to help shade the chickens. Okay, it's 106 out here and the camera keeps overheating, but what I have so far I have a header right here, cedar post over here, the same, and I have a little stringer up here, and I gotta finish putting some more pieces of cedar across the front, and then I'm gonna start putting up purlings and metal for the roof, if the camera doesn't overheat, that is. We'll see. Look at that cedar. Look how purple that is. And it smells so good. Thank you. Okay, I got the metal laid up there. I don't have it connected yet, but there is quite a bit of shade here. So that was the real deal. So I'll get up there and secure it here in a little bit and see how the chickens like it.